What have we been waiting for? Here's my weekly quest of my 10 wins, all in one video. I actually almost won 10 in a row. So here we go. Always start off with lightning storm. Get that weather going crazy. During lightning storm, you then throw out Cyclone, which has a 35% chance to hit each one of his pets. And when each one of his pets are hit during lightning storm, it does additional mechanical damage, which is awesome for this AOE team. After that, I bring in Lil XT, do Tantrum, which also damages his team, does really good damage to the opponent in front of me, but the AOE damage is what this team is really all about. When my opponent changes the weather on me, this is really annoying actually. I don't like it. Kind of messes up what I'm trying to do here. Once I start Tantrum, I can't stop. I can't sub out Lil XT. So he gets the jump on me here with Lil Ragnaros by killing my pet. I have to get my wild golden hatchling back in. I need to change the weather back to lightning storm so my AoE damage is more effective this way. Looks like I'm in some trouble here, doesn't it? The great thing about this team is the AoE damage. When I can't hit the pet in front of me, the Cyclone and Arcane Explosion is still damaging his team. The Wisp I use for this team is actually like insurance. You see how I blind him here? 50% chance to miss. Boom. Very close match. I wasn't sure if I was gonna win this one. It was that close. You know your boy in St. James got this. When queuing for battles, you do get the same opponent more than once. You can't tell by how the character looks. The character is always a random race with random tier gear on. But you can tell by the team that you're fighting. I'm not going to explain every fight. You guys know what I'm trying to do with my AoE team now that I've explained it. In the description below, it'll say if I've won or lost, or, you know, if there's commentary, so take a look in the description. It doesn't bother me when people quit, it just shows that you've really dominated them and you still get credit for the wins. This guy does take off. Okay, so here's my first mistake. I see that my one move is strong against magic, and I use it. Which is okay, but you gotta get the Cyclone and the Lightning Storm off as soon as possible to get the AoE damage started. If not, you're not really doing what you're supposed to with this team. So I guess if I don't miss here, I kill him, but that's part of pet battles. You miss a lot, you know, things are dodged. You just gotta keep with your strategy. I get Lightning Storm off, but I don't get Cyclone off, and that's a problem because that's a few rounds where I didn't get a chance to damage his back pets there. a method to the madness, so don't get away from your strategy. I was hoping I'd get a rematch, and I randomly do, so if you want to see your boy in St. James get some redemption, click here. I actually fight this guy 2 more times in a row after you click this link here. Seems that I always lose focus and don't win 5 matches in a row all the time. I get 4 wins and then I lose, so stay focused, kids. I see a lot of people using these dinos now. I also see a lot more crawling claws. They have a really cool move called Death Grip. It will usually yank the weakest pet, or in this case, just any other pet than the one in front of me. And this screws me up kind of because I don't get my Cyclone off. Crawling claws have a great move called Curse of Doom. It's that dot right under my Wisp's picture. What it is it just takes a few rounds and does quite a bit of damage, anywhere like 500 to 600 damage. Very effective. The Lightning Storm really helps me out in this one. When I use Arcane Explosion and you see additional damage, it's mechanical damage, and that's really strong against beast pets. You guys have never killed 2 dinos with 1 move. Boom! Alright, here we go, my rematch. So the difference is, I don't lead off with the move that is strong against the magic. I get the Lightning Storm off and Cyclone off, and then it sets me up better to win this match. I sub in Lil XT, I get the Tantrum going, and you can just see how much AOE damage it does to his team, which is great. love the Wisp because it not only does the AOE damage, but it blinds my opponent, and now he misses. So 50% chance to miss is great. So I get my revenge, I love it. Now that we have a moment to celebrate our revenge win, please like and leave a comment. If you're not, please subscribe as well. Really helps the channel out, helps us grow. Thank you very much. And I was very pleased to see it was the same guy again. So I get to see if my team's actually better. He's 1-1, I've 1-1. He's changing up his strategy. And I just stick to my guns, and I really get the jump on him in this one. Got flustered and really didn't stick to whatever his strategy was. He kept trying to switch it up. I've done this before where I've lost a few and I try switching too many things up, and need to just really tune up your strategy. He can't handle this and I win. Now, this is an interesting team. He leads off with his Venus, and I know it has sunlight, which will change the weather. So I don't call lightning right away, hoping he'll use sunlight where I can just change it up on him, but he knows better, so he must know a little bit about pet battles. I use Cyclone, and he still doesn't use sunlight, so I'm running out of options here. I don't want to die, and I want to get call lightning off. Although the Venus is a very cool pet, you get this for 400 companions collected. It's not very good for battles. I leveled one up and tried it with Mr. Pinchy, and I just really didn't like it. It wasn't very effective. Golden Hatchling seems okay for pet battles. He has Solar Beam, which is an alright move. It seems to do a lot of damage, but then you have to recover after. And he used Cyclone over Moonfire, and I don't really like Cyclone other than with this AOE team. I wasn't sure at the start of this fight. I thought I was going to lose, but I didn't really like his team. His team wasn't really strong, and my AoE team was able to withstand the initial surprise of what he was doing.
Yeah. Thank you.
course, when you only need one more match, they get tougher. I lost the last two, so let's hope I can get my 10th win here and hand in my quest, what we've been waiting for. What we've been waiting for quest. You just have to win 10 matches at level 25 and you get a weekly quest. All the matches I do are at level 25. Always. Every video. Yeah. Thank you very much for watching. Click the like button if you really like this AOE team. And subscribe. Check out our giveaways at the end of every month. Take care. Enjoy your summer. Yeah.